timed it up there a little bit. So yeah, you follow them in dead woods. Yahweh Shai say, come and follow me. And that thing. You understand? Leave them outside there. Fuck the two-thirds. Looking to get everything in what I say, yeah, for the left again. And it's peace out, Esau. Okay, so you're not supposed to lose patience in this thing. Keep going. Like the energizer bunny. And what is your energy? The Holy Spirit. That is your energy. That is your power source. That is where you can rely on. The inspiration I have about Shami, I will try to keep going and do this work, boy. These all are important, boy. A bitch pussy are important. You understand? Yes, you know, it's in flesh, you know, it's comforting. Big man thing, you know. You know, you're supposed to, if you cannot contain, go and marry, it's better to marry than to burn, but it's not necessary to the point are you fucking having an ultimatum. No woman is supposed to put you on an ultimatum. You in the truth and you have she and she giving you a wager. Which one you rather? Me? Bitch, you just look at she so you say, hey, yo, get it in your head. You is not no part, you ain't that important. If you want to go. That is where I tell you, you're not so important. You want to go, you don't have no ultimatum here. This is what I have to do. That way I have to tell she. See? You have to let she know that shit. This is what I have to do. You want to bust? Bust it. Bust it. You understand? I read that scripture. It says examine. 2 Corinthians 13 verse 5. Examine yourself whether you be in the faith. Prove your own selves. That is the thing. You know what else? You know what else help with? That you ain't go lost patience. You're testing yourself. You're putting yourself on a test to make sure that you ain't lost patience. You know, proving yourself now, but you see here, you're still standing right. It says, know ye not your own selves. How that Yahweh Shai Mashiach is in you, except ye be reprobates. Right? So you don't know what you're about, you don't know where you're in. Understand where you're in, know where you're in, be about it. So be about this world ain't a shit, yeah? Alright? He shouldn't bring me here to give you nothing. Bring me here for me to give thee. He bring me here for we to give he. He didn't bring me here for he to give we. All he gave us is whips on the back. And a bullshit rat hole to live in, called the ghetto. Alright? And he gave you the black woman, and he gave you some miserable and unruly children. Alright? And he gave you the worst jobs to have. But the kingdom of heaven, we gonna have the fucking work, brother. But you see, if you're blind and you ain't focusing on these things, you can see these things called the kingdom of heaven. All you can see, it's Esau kingdom and you being apartheid. I don't want to be apartheid, Esau kingdom. I don't want to be apartheid. Esau evil. I can't be apartheid, Esau evil, wicked, sinister kingdom. I want sovereignty and righteousness from Yahweh by Hashem Yahushai. So patience. Yeah, they keep them things. Scripture say, well, what are you that have lost patience? You give up on the fight. You give up on the fight. You struggle, keep struggling, keep battling, keep going, keep pushing, keep teaching, keep having faith, keep praising Yahweh Ba'asham Yahushai, holy name, and giving thanks, keep praying, keep fasting, keep holy, keep sanctified, keep true, and keep righteous in Yahweh Ba'asham Yahushai. And neglect all the bullshit that Satan has come around here with and try to put cast doubt in your mind to pull you out of the truth, and they eventually lost patience and head back outside there and start bowing down to the fucking black woman again and start kissing she yard and say, is he like for me? Yes, boy. They go have a new claim missile with your name on it, specified directly to your destination by our Barashami Awashai, just saying. I literally mean you go have a new question you want to speak as a man, and when that happened, you're just dead, and you will see the men and them who kept the faith in the kingdom, and your face will just be bowed on, so you can't look at them and remember the shit that you did. Crucify to our shy, crucify to yourself to our shy, again, and put into our open shape. So keep the faith, don't lose patience. Right? So that I'm going to say all praises and all glory due to Yahweh Ba'asham Yahushai, Ba'asham Rocha Kodash, and double honors to the apostles of great millstone who rule well, to the elect salutation. Shalom, my one signing out. Mawat Lababal.